tell us about history of Pekititirsiakali?
Pekititirsia was established in 1897 by Karnata Toto, and the current guardian is Grand Tuhon Leo T. Gaje Jr., the Supreme Grand Master of Pekititirsiakali. Pekititirsia was spread all over the United States. In 1972, it was introduced by Grand Tuhon, and by the time of 1990s, it went all over Europe and then later spread to Asia. I got the system in India in 2008. Pekititirsia is a specifically blade-oriented system which works on offense, counter-offense and recounter-to-counter. It flows from blade to empty hand, okay? And the most important part of this system is footwork strategy. You might be training Pekititirsia for 20 years, 30 years, but if you're not doing exact footworking, you're not into the frame of Pekititirsia. That is the most important. That's why a lot of focus is paid on specifically footwork. Pekititirsia has an official blade also, which is called Gilanti. Okay, that's the official blade. Combat system. Pangamot and Dumog, he calls it Dumpak, Dumog Pangamot system. Also known as the dirty art with dirty tricks, because it has a lot of eye gouging, biting, neck breaking, muscle tendon destruction. And Dumog also became one of my specialty. Since GT saw that I have a huge amount of experience in Shaolin Kung Fu and Jeet Kune Do and Kali, the first orientation he gave me on Dumpak was an eye opener for me. I didn't know what was happening to me, you know, because he was throwing me left and right, and those throws were not like a normal judo and Shaojiao throws, because I have experience of Tai Chi and Shaolin wrestling, and I know, you know, the throws and locks, but his locks and throws were based on geometry, combat geometry, and which was very different, and the fight was not getting over after he had put me down, you know. He would take me down and then he would submit me. The submissions were very different. They were absolutely non-counterables and extremely painful. And to learn with GT, all the Tuhon knows and all the people who are into PTK knows, you know, you should be able to take the pain when GT teaches you. You should be able to absorb things. And I noticed in amongst the practitioners, they know Pangamot and Dumog, but they did not make it as a specialty because they love doing, you know, a lot of blades and stick. But I fell in love with this subsystem of Pekititirsia, which was Dumpak, and I decided to make it my specialty. And the reason I loved it, because Grand Tuhon never trained me in gym, in the mats. He trained me in the rice fields, he trained me in the grass, on hard floors, and he trained me in a very old school way with the wooden logs, with the iron balls, you know, throwing the spear in the rice field and making me run in the paddy fields. I miss that time, you know. That 2-3 years were like really tough in the training, but it was the most amazing training which I had in my life. Thank you.
Thank you.